blood on yon hen.
Another dead cat this morning.
Tell me something I don't know.
Be a nice simple one! And so, two warriors meet on a battlefield to do battle upon the field of battle!
How about you stand here? A few more of those, you're a corn! Watch this! Clumsy oath! My terror suffers! Can't keep up with me! Your end is in! Ready for this?
I underestimated this time.
You're fool.
I resist your failure.
Or you just clumsy. After him. Heard she logs on the move.
Come on, my retreat!
It's easy to dismiss the orcs as brutish, but that demeanor masks a cunning and cruelty well suited for warfare. Their weapons likewise seem brutish, but make no mistake, they know their purpose.
This mace is far older than what we usually find on the battlefield.
I doubt the orc who stole it knew of its heritage.
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
The last king of Gondor, Aenna, challenged the Witch King himself in the heart of Angmar. Armored for war, not ceremony, he left his crown behind when he rode to his fate. We hold it in trust for the day when a king of Gondor will return to wear it. Though we need a future king with enough sense not to confront the Witch King alone.
This crown is worthy of a king.
Ah, but your people have spurned their kings, have they not?
Stealth is effective, but the downside is it robs you of a good fight. True, but if you don't...
I once killed an Uruk 5 times before he hit the ground.
What? Oh, did you hear that?
What's this? How are my boys dropping like flies? Try it again when I'm ready for you. I dare you. Clear off and try again!
That's one less thing to worry about.
Yes.
We need to see Shelob. Her visions can...
We need the ring.